famous.
What's good? What's good, y'all? It's your girl Fetty DiBiase. Kicks on the line, female sneaker fee. You already know what it is. How long y'all been out here?
4 a.m.
Oh my God, I said it wrong. Wait, we need to do that again. I didn't say the supernovas.
Oops. Oops.
They had me caught up. They were good that day. That was there.
Easy.
All right, I told y'all, stop laughing.
You already know what it is, sneaker lovers. I'm out here. I told y'all about that movie, HYPEBEASTS. It's coming up. Short film, I'm casting. Playing none other than myself, Fetty DiBiase. Doing my infamous kicks on the line, just for y'all. We're taking it to another level, sneaker lovers. We're taking it to another level. You see the tents over here. We over here at Reed Space. Shouts to Jeff Staple, Reed Space, for letting us rock out. Shouts to Creative Recreation for donating those kicks right there for us to use in the movie. You know, I got my Liverpools on. We didn't get the clearance from Nike, but you already know Fetty had to come out here fresh to death and do what I do best.
How long you guys been out here?
4 a.m.
Oh, word?
Word? Yo, we have been out here since Wednesday.
Yeah,
what's up? Yeah, boy. Woo!
Damn, so that means you haven't showered since Wednesday?
No, ma'am.
Oh. Woo!
Right now, on the other side of where I was initially, where people camped out, and this is going to be the storefront for HYPEBEASTS. HYPEBEASTS is going to be the actual store. Like, we turned Reed Space, shout out to Jeff Staple, we turned Reed Space into HYPEBEASTS. So this is where I'm going to come. You know, do my infamous kicks on the line to the would-be sneaker lovers that are gonna be out here. You know, it's gonna be turned up. You already know. Fetty's gonna turn up. I don't know if I'm gonna, you know, clown on them about the beaters or anything like that. You know, we might not get too technical into anything. You have to watch kicks on the line for that. But this is it right here. It's going down. Sneakerfairy.com, HypeBeastTheMovie.com. Go there. We're looking for some more donations. Shouts to Creative Recreation for donating those shoes to us. Shouts to Jeff Staple, Reed Space, for giving us this opportunity to use the space. Shouts to Sneaker Lovers for always watching Kicks on the Line, because we're here now. We're taking it to the big screen. Look at Sneaker Lovers. I do this for you. I do this for you, guys.
Action. Slow down. Keep it safe.
Can we take them down? No.
That's spare the wall like you have. Go.
Alright, what's up? My name is Mike Rossetti. Playing Ronnie, as you hear, shooting HYPEBEASTS the movie. As you can see, it's about sneakerheads, sneaker culture. It's gonna be a great movie. Go to HYPEBEASTTheMovie.com. And you know who's filming right now, it's Fetty D. What is this? Sneaker Fairy, sneakerfairy.com. Check out her stuff, Kicks on the Line. Part of the movie is inspired by her just going up to just lines, and you know, all these sneakerheads lining up for the new shoe that's gonna drop, and just going to every single shoe and checking. This girl knows what she's talking about. Even the people on the line, they'll say like, oh, at least, you know, he's like, oh, some cop is over here. And I mean, she's like an encyclopedia. So check her out, sneakerfairy.com, and definitely check out the movie, HYPEBEASTS the movie. If you're a sneakerhead, or if not, you know, it's gonna be a great movie. We just finished filming with Grizz Chapman from 30 Rock. So it's gonna be hot. Check it out.
Keep checking sneakerfairy.com. You already know what that is. See all my hottest, latest customs over there. FemaleSneakerFiend.com, GirlsGotKicks.com, and the book Girls Got Kicks. You already know I'm in there. Centerfold. I'm not naked though. I got the, you know, my customs in hand. I'm out here. I'm grinding. I'm doing what it do.
I'm Jessalyn Merced, and I'm the writer and director of HYPEBEASTS. It's my thesis film at NYU, and it's about sneakerheads. So obviously Fetty has graciously accepted and is featured in our film. It's about racial tensions and sneakerheads, and it's really, really fun. yeah, it takes place in one night. lead characters are two Asian siblings and their Asian friend. They're confronted by this racist cashier at a fast food restaurant who eventually cuts them in line at the sneakerhead line. So tensions intensify, racial tensions intensify, so a fight breaks out and it escalates into something bigger than anyone in this line ever expected. And it's great. We have a great cast. We have Alden Smith from the 49ers, and Chris Chapman from 30 Rock, and FETTi DiBiase, and just a really talented main cast that you have yet to hear about, but they're amazing. So I'm really excited about it.
My name is Jamal Hannibal. This is the movie HYPEBEASTS. Everyone's coming casting for it and trying out. My role is basically a skater, and I play in a scene where they do a riot. And basically, all we doing is chanting on the people who's breaking into the windows and whatever. And that's all, like, you know? Basically, we just here right now, mobbing out. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning. Everybody's getting ready for the next scene. And they got the skaters, I'm an extra. We here with the other extras out here, you know? That's about it, the movie HYPEBEASTS, you know?
Yeah, so we using Jeff Staples' read space, you know? This is the other half that we're just, you know, occupying this for, you know, changing clothes, and the crew is coming in and out of here. Creative Rec, they supplied these. You know, they supplied some shoes and more shoes over here. You know, shouts to them. Shouts to them. Shouts to Jeff Staple. You see, the infamous pigeon. You know, NYC. Y'all know I rep that all day. I'm from the BX, but NYC is my home altogether. You know, got some joints up in here to be working with. And this is it, you know. HYPEBEASTSTHEMOVIE.com. Check that out. We need y'all to go support this, sneaker lovers. Just like how y'all support me and Kicks on the Line, we need y'all to support HYPEBEASTS the movie. Because I'm in it. All right? And then this is something that y'all do every weekend. Camp out for them damn sneakers.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go, man. Come on! Get the shit! Come on!
True life of a sneakerhead, sleeping on the floor waiting for sneakers. He's just an actor for this movie, but he's doing a very good job showcasing what you sneaker lovers be doing, sleeping on the floors and stuff with sneakers.
I'm getting in character right now.
I know. Do you usually camp out for Kicks?
No.
Okay.
This is my first time.
And it's exhausting, right?
Yeah.
It's exhausting.
It is.
I know. The other kids, they come out here and they camp for days.
I can't believe that.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
The chair's the way to do it.
Yeah. I mean, a lot of them bring chairs, but then, you know, you got some of them that, I don't know, they can afford the sneakers, but not the chairs. So, you know,
yeah.
HYPEBEASTS the movie coming soon, short film,
yep.
Starring me, FETTi DiBiase, the homie right here,
yeah,
getting his act together, practicing sleeping on the floor,
getting ready to steal some sneakers.
That's right.
Don't do it at home.
No, you know what I'm saying. So sneaker love to you. Thanks for watching. Keep doing what it do. Rocking them shoes. Wear every pair. That's it.